The opening of a new medical science institute has come at a critical point for St. Lucia's healthcare system. The lack of human resource capacity and innovation in medical research has been of concern to the university's director. He says a holistic approach must be given to health, and the university seeks to meet the demands of the health sector through its enriched programs.
The need, again, is there is a tremendous gap in the human resource capacity of our healthcare system. And the reason for Tenelle, again, too, is to be able to fill in that gap, whatever aspect of the system that is required to be filled. Not only healthcare, we're also looking at veterinary medicine as well. And the reason for this is the basis of the school is on the One Health perspective.
Dr. Joseph highlights the importance of providing a wide variety of programs to medical students. He says if the growing demands of the health sector aren't met, then individuals are more likely to migrate. The director believes that the university will target the areas of research and medicine which are fading out.
Health has been looked at in its entire spectrum: human health, animal health, plant health, environmental health. Yeah, and yes. So we are keeping in with that trend. So to the training of personnel within the Tenelle Health Sciences University is to allow us to address the entire spectrum of One Health.
The chairman of the university's board outlined the class structure of the programs that are offered. He believes that utilizing advanced technology and AI can significantly aid students' learning experience. The chairman encourages other medical institutes to follow suit by revamping their medical programs.
We have the competence in-house, and available to us is not only the face-to-face, but rather virtual reality programs. So what it would mean is that we will be cutting down on the face-to-face time, which means you have to leave your home and travel. Rather, we're going to look at the practice part of it. So whereby persons can actually have recordings and can actually go online. And when they are with us, rather than face-to-face where they have something that they can see, to be virtual. So in that way, whether we are there or not, they can still help themselves.
Mr. St. Catherine shared further plans of the university which will better equip students for the field of work. He says while theory is important, the practicing of concepts in real time augurs well for students. The chairman hopes that the Ministry of Health will refurbish health facilities on island for this venture.
In this third and fourth year, is that we'll be able to use our own facilities, such as the hospitals, the health centers or the district hospitals, and be able to have these to be brought up to standard whereby they can accommodate that level of requirement for graduating someone in the field of medicine.
Tenelle University will be venturing into the development of telemedicine for citizens in the near future. The chairman of the university encourages relevant stakeholders to invest in the health sector since it is critical to an economy's growth. The school's programs include pre-medical, bachelor's in medical science, diploma, associate's and bachelor's degree in clinical laboratory sciences. For the DBS News World, Manasseh Stanislaus reporting.